Hello everyone, I'm James Porter and I'm the product manager here at Taylor Hobson for shop floor systems. I want to introduce today the new Surtronic R150 product that's been designed to be fast, accurate and fit for the shop floor. As standard, we get the 2mm gauge, we get a high precision centre and level table, and we also have the tablet running the intuitive software that is now on the Windows 10 platform. For high production environments, it's essential that the instrument measures quickly. I'm now going to demonstrate just how quick we can measure a standard part. The rapid centre fixture is a great accessory that reduces measurement cycle time. The way it works is by clamping these drawers closed. We have three balls at the bottom that sit in the three grooves on the tabletop, meaning it's very simple to use. To take a roundness measurement on the bearing, we can place the component onto the rapid centre fixture. We can easily close the drawers and that will centre the part. It's going to contact onto the surface. We can spin the table and click measure. And when we're finished, we get presented with the result. An important aspect of the instrument is the ability to orientate the gauge quickly and easily. Now we're going to take a look at just how easy it is to do this. As you can see now, we're in vertical mode. To go to horizontal, we do this. And now I'm in flatness mode. Now we're going to demonstrate the flatness measurement using this demo sample here. I'm going to place it on the tabletop with the three balls. To take a flatness measurement, we're going to go into the flatness menu. I'm going to contact the gauge using the column. We can use this screen to contact the gauge using the column. Once we're contacted, we can gently rotate the table and then click measure. As before, the progress bar is moving forward. Once the measurement's taken, to save the data, we can simply click here, choose the location and click save. The next measurement we're going to take a look at is wall thickness variation. The great feature about the instrument is that we can measure over center, and that means there's no need to orientate the gauge in between measurements. This is really important for production environments where we want fast measurements to occur. To take the measurement, we navigate to the wall thickness app. Once we're in the app, we have two icons. The first icon is for the outside measurement, and the second icon is for the inside measurement. I'm going to start with the outside measurement. For the first measurement, we're going to contact onto the outside of the part. I'm going to click measure. Now it's time for the inside measurement. So I'm going to move off the surface. We're going to come above the part. I can now go into the inside. Move down. In contact, and now we can take the second measurement. As you can see on the screen, we've got both measurements displayed and we can see the thickness variation. The Surtronic R150 can also do lots more advanced features and measurements. We will show you this in the future.